Hi, YouTube. I'm here eating a Snickers, waiting for MLB The Show 21 to launch. This is what we do now on stream, so. This is going up on YouTube, Friday, as fast as possible, just so we're all on the same page. If you're here on this vlog, watch me eat a Snickers. I want you to type in the comment section, even though nobody comments anymore, right? I want you to type in the comment section, I am satisfied. Nobody will get it. But I'll get a good laugh out of it. All that matters. I never even checked my fucking tweet. I got 30 seconds to check literally everything. Hold on. Twitter. 20 seconds. This. I didn't delete the other one. No, I did. It just hadn't deleted my actual feed yet. Great. 136 impressions, 3 engagements. People are clicking the hashtag and not the fucking clip. That's great. Here we go. Hang on. Here it is. This is what we wanted. This is what we've always wanted. Alright, I'll shut up. Here, we'll watch the intro, as per usual. Hang on. Wrong one. We back. All right.
Hey guys, Mark DeRozan.
Dodgers.
Welcome to the show.
Oh, thanks. Thank you. Casual. Beginner. Yes, please. Options explore. Oh no! No copyright music. I gotta turn that off in a minute. I gotta turn that off. Sorry, there's no audio. I gotta turn off I don't even have audio in my headphones. I gotta turn that off though. No music. If you're gonna have those three options, give me a stream remote too to just turn off all music. All copyrighted music at least. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying not to get a strike on my videos. And an unhandled server exception. Who the fuck cares? I don't care. Settings. Oh, this looks... Oh. Whoa. Settings. Audio, video. Music. Better. Not that. Apply. Jukebox. I'm gonna be honest with you guys and say I don't know a single one of these songs. I'll be honest with you. I'm uncultured. All right, cool. Come back. I had to restart my game for the ballplayer hub next. Let you prepare for any situation on the field. And put in seconds, fully customize your ball player. Account offline. Music back. Turn it down so we can hear all the new sound effects. You know what I mean? The sound effects. Your connection to the show online has been lost. Well, let's restart the game then. Let's restart the game real quick. Thank you. That will be show 21. Put that back. I was gonna do that, but.
Hey everyone, this is Heidi Watney. Welcome to the show.
That's what I was looking for. Current code of content, I'll just decline it. Accept. Are you sure you want to accept? Somebody calls me a pussy playing online, I have the right to report them and get them banned. Successfully applied the latest rouse. What? The roster. Welcome back and thank you for playing. Alright. Sign up for the MLB The Show scouting report, content drop streams, stream schedules. Ooh. There's a lot of shit. Well. Pinpoint pitching. First thing, program. Fielding, start fielding like a pro. Display the ultimate path to make a catch. So suggest where you should throw the ball for best results. What's this? No, I was just gonna tell me. Parallel. I don't care. All right. Settings time. Sliders are obviously. Gonna stay the same for now, as much as I would love to just fuck with all the sliders, because you know that is in fact something I love to do. Wink. File management, save or delete, game controls, fantastic settings, gameplay. Yep, fisheye. I guess we'll see. Hitting interface, directional zone, pure analog. I don't remember what I have. Input type buttons. Yep, buttons. Analog type flick, sure. Play coverage off. Ball trail on. Guess pitch, classic. It's the one I was working on, so. Assist, yep. Assist, sure. Pitching, don't care. This is fine. Sure. Off the wall. Turn the off the wall ball path ribbons, but after it hits the off the wall in the air, pass skills and leg based players overall fielding ability. Here. Casual field. Fielding aids. I like aids. Hot zones, wind. I can just turn wind off. Warm up relievers. Pitcher will not be fully warm. I don't care. The setting will do this only when you're promoted. Progress. Vertical camera movement, all this shit. Post game autosave. What's all this? Swing pit box. Oh, you know, fuck. Personalized. Yeah, that's fine. So I still can yell at umps just as fine. Ejections? I think it'd be funny. All right, presentation. Sure, audio video. No, it doesn't show me a single video thing. Love it. Mode specific, cross platform play, showtime opportunities, Player locks fielding opportunities, base running interface, base running opportunities, lead runner. Player lock, CPU teammate hitting, half. Player lock, player yells. From the controller speaker.
No.
Okay. So does this game just automatically run at 4K 60 or something like that, I assume? Apply. Create a roster control vault. What are vaults? Oh shit, people have already... No. Must be tech test things. All life dies.
Yeah, that's fair.
Logo, roster, nothing. Player, nothing. Slider, sure, logo. New. Welcome to ball player, thank you. Joe Random. Joe. Ron. Yes. King. Yes.
Ron King.
Thank you. They changed King. Hey, now. Yeah. West. Yeah, Washington. Finish. Can I not? No, there he is. Can I not change his actual appearance? There it is. He is 6'5", 170 something. Body type,
pretty buff. Buff huskies.
He's got pretty long arms. He's got pretty broad shoulders. Spine length is about a 69. Thighs are about a 69. Right, I get his hair first. Full bald. Facial hair. Gonna be 5 o'clock, but full. This one's gonna be what do I want? Bear trap. But Alex, not with me. Gonna be dark black. Pardon? Yeah. All the way black. Thank you. But that's how we look now, eh? Great. Cheeks. Amount. Oh, rose cheeks. Cheek definition. I'm going back down. Fat. There you go. I need him to look dead inside. Eyes color. All right, Satan, chill out. That looks good. Eye bags. No. I bruise. I. Of course. That's Satan if I've ever seen it. That's good enough for me. Nose, ears, jaw, and chin, mouth, neck. I bet my man's got a fat neck. Head shape. That looks like me for sure. That looks like him. That's fine. Don't care. Animations. Running style. Yeah, my man needs to go quick. That's fine. Don't care. Wiggler slam. That's a wiggler. That's if that isn't me IRL, I don't know what is. I'll be honest. The telekinesis is back. Handstand. Was the MV key? Oh. There it is. Don't care about this one. The cattle. Or the caddy. I can't read. Shut up. Telekinesis is the best one by far. Oh. Why are my arms so fat? You see that? My arms so fat. Are they fat? Is that foot or is that buff husky? I don't know. All right, whatever. No home run celebration because I don't care. Fan cheer? Thanks. Equipment. Turtleneck? Sure. Turn all these all the way up to 100. 100. Not long. Gotta be tucked in. I'm not an animal. Glove. Glove style 1. Thank you. Alright. Turning everything black. Thank you. Black, 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 black. Yes. Alright, web style. I always liked the basket. Stupid. But I've always liked the basket. Alright. Bat, no style, of course not. Black, black, black. White. Frost. White. Batting gloves, both. Style, can't change. Black. Black, black, black. What am I not? Right, I wanted a red. That looks good. Hat and helmet. Hat. That looks fine by me. I'll take one flap. No chin guard. No tar. I'll take normal. Flat. Riding gear. Don't give a fuck. It's gonna make me put it on anyway. Sleeves, always. Long, long. Thank you. Eyewear, cleats. I do need some eyewear. Always. Nope. Can't change the eyewear. Frame's gonna be gray. Don't care about any of that. Cleats. Black, 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 black. White, 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 white. White. Well, if that's to be white, then I'll put more of that shit to be black. Such as. What if I made this red? That's nice. But black and white is always just like a very generic color, so that's fine by me. I look good. Catch your gear, don't give a fuck. Finish. Yes. That's me, Ron. What? Spark plug. Well, I mean, I am speed, but I kind of got to be like a slugger, right? I mean, just a thought. Break 3, speed 3, sure. Power 1. Yeah. I have a bed, do I not? I don't have any packs, do I? Or I haven't opened my packs, is what I should say. Activate. Is this what the shit's gonna be now? Pose. Better. Profile. Don't care. Just don't care. My collection. My inventory. My packs. Don't have any packs. Right. Has none of my shit came in? My sponsorships. Unlockables. My stadiums. Fantastic. None of my shit's come in. None of my extra stuff has come in. Pourquoi? I guess we're gonna... Guess we'll start anew. Use current. Alright.
With the MLB draft already underway, a young prospect shares his expectations with a former coach.
I don't play the ball for the club that lost you the most. No favorite you pin your hopes on? No, sir. Probably for the best. Now you're supposed to decide anyway.
Right.
I don't want to tie up. Like, good luck, son.
Carlos, you lived that in your baseball career. What's this world like?
Oh, it's extremely exciting. You know that if you perform, you will get the call.
We've got a developing story here. JP, what are you hearing?
I'm checking the numbers. I'm talking to my sources and my scouts, and they're all telling me, hey, this could actually work.
Most of us mere mortals, when we were that age, we were barely chewing gum and walking at the same time, let alone playing the hardest game there is.
That CB's pumping up mentally here to adapt. That's what good players do.
That dream of getting the big leagues is now becoming reality with that one phone call.
The Cardinals.
Continuing our MLB Draft Day 2 wrap-up coverage, back to the prospect that we mentioned before the break. There was some surprise, even some criticism of the front office over how early he went off the board. Jonathan Mayo, what do you think of this pick?
Man, I don't think anyone saw this one coming. This definitely feels like a reach to me. I had him more as a day three kind of guy. There was a split camp. A lot of scouts disagreed whether he's better as a pitcher or better as a hitter. I'm guessing the team felt that he's got potential on both sides of the ball, and maybe that adds some value.
This is me.
But this made me scratch my head a little bit for sure.
All right, Jonathan Mayo, thanks. What about you, Jim Callis? Was this
a
Don? Scratcher or the reach
is that Don's
of the draft,
brother?
As some of the other
he looks
analysts
about,
have suggested?
He looks about as dead inside
and,
as Don
know,
Callis.
I talked to somebody with the team, and they're excited to get this guy. This is a guy they really want. And the 2 points the club made to me were, one, you know, this whole debate, is he a hitter, is he a pitcher?
Well, why
you know,
the Cardinals?
What do with him? There was a lot of confusion. This team isn't confused. This team feels like he's got very good potential as a hitter and as a pitcher. They may even try to play him both ways.
I'm going to get traded.
And they also felt like there were a couple other teams that were starting to sniff around this guy. And, you know, this isn't the NFL or NBA draft where you can trade down to get a guy you want. If you want a guy, you have to take him because there's no trades. And they felt like if they didn't take him where they did, somebody else was going to get them, and they just absolutely did not want that to happen.
Jim Callis, we appreciate the time. Thanks.
On the path to greatness. And really should get drafted.
Manager checks in with one of his players.
Do you want to be here?
Launch plan for the
no.
Man's development.
As a two-way player, you mean pitching and position play? We're not going to force anything on you long-term, but we'd like to get a look at you both ways for at least a few games. Do they have a field position in my... Where do you see yourselves? In the outfield. Which spot? Left. Give me one game on the mound and a couple in the field. We'll touch base again.
Rolling along with a podcast and back on the prospect who's divided the scouting community, I am opposed to this belief that he went too high. I really think he could be a steal here. This is a guy who's got so much
development. That means he's got a sure SM7B.
He's got so much potential. And I think all the scouts who are down on him
think, great camera.
Oh, he's not a finished product. We don't know what he is. That, to me, could be a good thing. He can hit. He can field. He can pitch. There is so much untapped potential so far for this guy.
I'm not pitching.
I'm excited to see what he becomes. And certainly as he gets started actually playing, actually being in games, we're going to be able to talk to some other folks who get a better read on him and see what they think. I'm excited for that. And frankly, I'm going to have my eye on him for a while.
Is there shit coming up a controller too? Oh my lord, look at this. Oh my lord. Did I say stadium assignment? What? Look at the glow up. This boop! That's a glow up if I've ever seen it. I can just give him a new fucking field? Wow. Team stadiums. Can I get... I can create. Oh. Red Canyon Run sounds about right for this. Tech Center? Cornfield. This is pretty funny. Can I just play in a cornfield? So I'd love to play in a cornfield. That'd be awesome. Here's this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give classic stadiums. Ooh. I thought this is polio. I was like, what the fuck did you just say to me? Yankee Stadium, 1976-2008. Hubert H. Humphrey Metrodome. Yeah. yeah. Where's the cornfield? I need the cornfield. Hold on. I need the cornfield. Blank canvas. Minor canvas, major canvas. Dino Lair. Campus Park. Sweet. Victory. The Island. Mega Dex. Ooh. Quint. Oh. Hot Tropic. Cornfield. Cornfield. I'm gonna go from cornfield to this. Alright. Awesome. I'm just gonna be playing a cornfield. What's our capacity? 50. What's our tickets? 50. You telling me we're gonna make 2,500? Hear it. Play next.
A player receives a check-in from one of his.
Is a fastball changeup curveball? I'm actually more inclined to become a position player, sir. Pitch for one game first, and I promise you, son, if you still feel that way, we'll honor your wishes. I don't want to pitch. I don't want to. I just don't want to. Select your loadout. Default. Yeah, I'm only going to ever use default. Can I not?
Minor League Baseball
on the cornfield.
On the show as our coverage comes to you from the AA Central. Opening night here in this brand new season between the Wichita Wind Surge and the Springfield Cardinals. It's baseball. It's
That's fast.
The show, and it comes your way next.
Who is this guy? That's not me.
Johan Oviedo gets the call to pitch here on opening day in front of the hometown. Ball four, take the day. So now here is Jimmy
cornfield.
Kerrigan looking to put them ahead.
Where's our crowd? There isn't one.
The Kerrigan. 1-2. Now a swing and a ball hit high and deep down the line in left. And this ball is a
in the cornfield.
Home run.
In the cornfield.
Yeah, he's looked pretty shaky.
It's in the field. Perfect accuracy region. The great restart of the ball indicates. Oh, this is a pitch tutorial. No, it's not.
Batting seven. One time right the here. Left fielder. Run.
And Jeez. Now pitch on the way.
So far away.
Line Ooh. Toward the gap in left center.
Nearly.
And now that'll hop over the
this
wall.
This is always going to be a grounder double if it ever goes near that far. Okay. Well, that's
so he'll be at second here with two away on a ground rule double.
I'm going to have to change the. As funny as the cornfield is, I'm going to have to not do that. Yep, play appearance. Need more time? Call a timeout.
Next to dig in.
Oh, shit.
Ron King. He doubled his last time up.
Well, he got a good pitch to hit last time up. Looked for it up in the zone and didn't miss it. Those are the pitches you only get.
Well, the play's been made, and with it comes the end of the inning. Stepping up is Jimmy Kerrigan. He bounced out last time up.
Yeah, Matty, expect this pitcher to try and get the same result. That's his last at bat right here. The double play is in order. Anything on the ground, the way this
they were telling me three, and I'm throwing the fucking
the and
second.
They'll have runners at the corners following the one-out single.
I'm so sorry. This game just this game
at
feels weird.
Plate now is Ron King, one for two with a double on the ledger so far, and a strike called at the knees. Nothing in one. Swing and a miss out in front of a changeup.
Hey, down in the count 0-2, I'd like to see a little choke and poke right here. Maybe work it up the middle or opposite field with two strikes.
And on 0-2, he misses with a fastball.
I don't like this angle.
Man,
Man, that's a good take there on that 0-2 fastball just missed. He must have a really good eye at the plate. One.
I don't.
And he'll step on the bag himself.
I do not.
And the inning is over. So it's two runs here on two hits, with one of them being the home run.
This fucking cornfield has no crowd noise. This
next
is awful.
To stand in
this is awful.
Michael Park, as the switch hitter will bat right-handed here. Park. And he might have another one as this is hit high and deep out to left. King is back to the track as he takes it for out number two.
My man's got no goddamn arm strength either. Do you see that?
Jimmy
I threw my fucking lead off and designated hitter,
Jimmy pulled high in the air out to left field. King is right there as he'll put it away without much problem for the second out.
Like, I'm not even getting to the fucking guy.
Digging in will be.
Can you throw it up?
Grounded out in his last at bat.
The left fielder.
And no swing apparently. Ball one.
That should have been a swing.
To this one, it's clear the long ball has played a big role in today's outcome. Dan Dero, what are your final thoughts on what we've seen?
Yeah, just non-competitive pitches in some big situations. Dan, and the offense took full advantage. Yeah,
you know, Dero, one of the things about pitching is.
Chat, don't talk to me.
Do you want to have location? And it was obvious in this one today that the pitchers weren't on
point. Don't talk to me.
What happens when that happens? Hitters make you pay, and the long ball was a big part of this one here.
Damn.
Into the corner and slicing foul.
You should have, I thought he was going to say into the corn. I figured he was going to stop at the corn.
Here's another 1-2.
That's a base
on
hit.
A line, that's a base hit.
Absolutely no noise except for the ball that bent the commentators. Keep his hand. Absolutely nothing.
Hands inside that ball, stays.
I can't steal enough fast enough.
Square is long.
8-5 hey, we won. Tonight. The Cardinals came out swinging with a huge first inning that really.
Return to the clubhouse. I'm changing the arena. As much as I love the court, I need a switch. Switch that off. So fast. See, all this game wants me to do is play fucking Diamond Dynasty, and I'm just gonna play Road to the Show. Be honest with you, I'm just gonna play Road to the Show. Relationships are still a thing. Fantastic. Where's all my extra shit? Is it not gonna show up until the end? All right. I guess. What am I meant to be doing here? Purchase or redeem? Oh, I can redeem them all. All right. I know. I didn't know that. I can get all my shit then. Okay, here we go. I found it. It's taking a decade. Cannot consume entitlement at the moment? Is that what you just said to me? Excuse me? Am I gonna restart my game again? Bum bum bum. A non-handle server exception. Do it again. Failed to consume entitlement. I'm restarting my game. I am restarting my game. Restart. I'm gonna have to stream all day tomorrow, aren't I? I feel like it's gonna be a lot easier for me to stream all day tomorrow than it will be for me to stream all night tonight. So I think I'll stop at like 2.
Hi everyone, this is Heidi Watney. Welcome to the show.
I think I'll stop at 1 a.m. Just so I can wake up in the morning and get back on and stream some more. You know what I mean? Hey, I got my studs and all my shit. I bet. My show shop. Birds redeem. Okay, I got everything. My inventory. My packs. That's good. Hell yeah. Grand opening. What I get? Open your first player card pack. Oh, I got a bat skin. I got a bat skin. Fine. 42. Willie Mays. Frank Thomas. Bob. Hank Aaron. Babe. Jackie Robinson. What the fuck do I care? I guess I just do the one that gives me the most studs. 1405. Babe Ruth. Sure. Sala. Yeah. Equipment. Choose 4. I don't need a bat. 6, 6, 6. Oh, just. Will you then? Pick one of these. 4. Power. Nope. I don't need a bat. Should I go through the compression sleeves? Do I? Yeah. I'll take these. Ritual. 4 field, 4 accuracy, 6 batting clutch. In essence of a ball player. I'll do this. Choice pack complete. Thank you. Item, choose item. Well, I would like a new glove. Yes, please. No, I'm not selling it. Back up. Batting glove or a bat. I guess I'll do a batting glove. Shoes or a new glove. I mean, I guess I'll get this guy and sell him instantly. Sure. I got 10 of these. Flip them all. Cool. Hey guys, pack opening, smile. Cool. Fantastic. What's this? Oh, wrist guard. Alright. Here's a porch. You don't have any packs. Thank you, sir. Back to my loadout. Don't have any of that. Nope. Yeah, I thought. You didn't get one of those. Got some shoes. Didn't get any of those. Got a bat. Very good. Got some batting gloves. Got a wrist guard. Got a ritual. Got a sleeve. That's all I got. All right. We're gaming now, boys. Community market. What do I need that I could probably use? Hang on. Where's my music? What do I need that I could probably use at this point? I could use some eyewear. Just kidding. Don't care. Community market. Equipment. Free? Filters. Filter. Slot type. Eyewear. Search. Oakleys. Oh, bro, this is what? Blade vision, I don't give a fuck about all this then. I mean, I guess I'll just look at all the retro mode. Oh, whatever. I mean, I'm going back to the road to the show. Do I really need anything else here? I wish I could spend my studs on my character. You know what I mean? 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 Did I get any... Did I get one of these? Or like one of these? I didn't. Can I get any of those? I must be able to, right? I must be able to. What are these perks then? Like what? Manage. Pitch types. Who the hell cares? Bad grip. Shut up. My collection. Community market. Like. Equipment and perks. Dick. Can literally just get better perks to up my stats, but decrease other ones. Huh. So give me power 7. What do I do, just buy packs? Or how do I do that? I probably can't, can I? Buy packs. Can't. Show shop. Buy packs. Are you there? I mean, just for so much. I will definitely quick sell this for 5,000 studs. Thank you very much. Space. Uniform item. Bro, I need more equipment stuff. Can I get more, like, equipment shit? You know what I mean? Like, can I get more equipment packs? That's 30,000. None of these are... I don't care about any of this. I need more road to the... They're gonna make a whole thing about players and shit. They need to give me more packs. Give me more shit to open.
We hear all the time from people around the game that AA is where you start to see the breaking balls that are really set apart from what you've seen before. That can be a big challenge for a young hitter.
Absolutely. And I think, you know, when you think back to, you know, some of the pitchers that I faced, some of the guys that you face in the big leagues for 5, 6, you know, 10 years, you're thinking, man, I saw him somewhere. Yeah, it was AA, because when you see most prospects of any organization, they pretty much go to AA just to get themselves over that hump and get ready for the league.
You had a breakout season at the AA level yourself. What was it about you that enabled you to have that kind of campaign?
I was very confident, and I thought, you know...
Are they going to do more of a story here, or are they just going to give us interviews and talk shit about me?
At any level of baseball, because it's a game of failure. I just try to be consistent every night, whether it was...
That guy's got a good beard. Looks like the top
offensively
of
you know, just bring a black male. Go home with something where you felt good, and I didn't have to think about that game.
Looks rough.
I went to sleep
and very thick. You know what I mean? I tried to say that like the nicest way possible. Be real with you. Sibling game. Yeah, I don't care. Are they gonna make me pitch my last game? Because I bet they will. Son of a bitch.
Welcome into
I didn't change the cornfield. That's my bad.
Angel Rondon, the right-handed
pitcher
of the Dominican Republic,
will
be the starter. Dan Plesac, what's the word on him?
Nope, can't. Hi guys, I'm here.
Next up is.
Is there people in the crowd actually?
The left fielder.
Do I have the 50 people?
Fly ball out to straightaway right. Cabbage is
there's nobody there. There's nobody there.
In a hurry here as his side is quickly retired.
The hell do I care then?
Now to bat, Jimmy Carrey.
There's nobody here.
He's after grounding
come on.
His only trip to the plate so far. Jimmy. Pulls this one in the air out to left. King comes in a few steps as he hauls it in for the first out.
Junker. Barrett,
the plate, Ron
King.
He flew out in his last AB.
Yeah, no shit.
King
starts him out with a changeup for a strike.
I'm gonna change my angle again. I gotta find the one that I like. You know what I mean? Retro. Always.
Bases are empty here with.
No. Strike zone.
Two men out.
I think that's. You think that's good? Too much. Okay. Like I said, good, too much. But I guess I'll swing.
Lofted in the air out toward right center. Right fielder giving chase. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side.
All right, too much. Gameplay. Strike zone. Three.
Next to hit is
perfect.
Ron King. Flew out last time up.
King.
Get your pitch up there.
Get ahead of him right here.
Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch.
Oh, one.
Good slider there, and he gets ahead of him, nothing and one.
That was a
good timing, too, though.
Right there. Timing was on point. Just sometimes you have bad bat barrel accuracy.
I couldn't see the ball behind the fucking thing. I couldn't see the ball behind the thing. That's bullshit.
He doesn't have to begin with a great pitch to hit. He's got a base open, so he has to focus on making a good pitch right here.
Into the corner and slicing foul.
My timing is awful.
Two out here and a runner at second.
Come on, big guy, get your pitch, huh?
Shut up.
Grounded back up the middle.
Get out, slide.
Mark, come on.
I need to change my Marvin image. I look like a guy needs to take a shit. No errors.
So stepping in is Mark Contreras, the potential tying run for him at third base. And he goes the other way with it. High
no,
and deep
the
down
corn.
The left field line.
Don't hit my corn, you son of a bitch.
Gone! A two-run shot that gives them the lead.
Normally, this matchup is.
Don't hit my corn, you son of a bitch.
Jimmy Kerrigan. No hits in three tries so far. He's struck out once. Lifted in the air to straightaway left. King is there, and he'll put it away to retire the side.
Thank you.
And now here is Michael Park. He bounced out last time up.
Number five, Michael
Park.
Skied down the left field line. Left fielder is on the move. He gets there, and that's the second out.
Gotta go.
Now to the plate, Ron King.
Guys, I need a crowd. I'm like a professional wrestler.
And the pitch.
That was really late.
Fans on their feet in a one-run ball game.
I gotta zoom in. I'm sorry.
Good pitch as this is swung on and missed, and now they're down to perhaps
right. Their
final strike.
No,
of the
fantastic.
Evening.
Hey, this is an amazing inning right here. Attacking the zone,
thank
keeping
you.
His defense invested. Oh, chance to get off
find
the field
it,
super
it.
Quick.
And don't change the channel yet. As extra bases are gonna put the tying run in scoring position. And he's able to hustle his way up to second as he'll reach here with a...
I am going to do next appearance. I'm not
going
to... Oh, he scored! Not anymore, though. Oh, he scored!
11th inning set to get underway. And next will be the speedy catcher, Caleb Hamilton.
Caleb Hamilton.
Caleb Hamilton.
He's coming.
King is right there as he puts it away. No problem for the first out.
No problem for the first out.
Next to hit, Ron King. And he's got a chance to bring in the winning run. The question is whether they'll even pitch to him. High in the air down the right field line.
Come on.
No!
Cabbage is there to make the catch, and that means...
Damn.
On to the 12th
extra innings rule
one, and set to go is the second baseman, Joe Cronin.
The second baseman.
Here's the first pitch.
Cronin.
Oh, and he took a big swing at that one as this is driven out to deep left center field. Now a leaping effort at the wall, but he comes up empty. This one is gone. Home run. Bottom of the inning now, and set to go is the third baseman, Brendan Donovan.
Three.
We lost.
A tight one, 7-6.
Extra innings rule means that you just put somebody out on second. Is that what that is?
So that's a wrap for us here.
I'm not playing the next game. I gotta change my goddamn field. best. I gotta change home field. This cornfield, it's hilarious. I'm telling you, it's funny. Not right now. I am progressing.
Double A hitting coach touches base with a new arrival.
Good to know. Thanks. Updates are on. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. I need league stadium assignment. Cornfield, hilarious. Right now, not right now. Classic stadiums. Old Texas. Old Atlanta. Old Miami. Hubert H. Humphrey. I would love to do the Mega Dome, but it's looks like it's a bunch of it looks like it's in the Twins. So I'm gonna go and not do that. Polo Grounds though. This one looks great. It's very nondescript. I'll put it on. This one no. Just put on the All-Star Stadium. Sure. Animal. Animal. I want to do Red Canyon Run. I like that for us. Are we St. Louis? Am I thinking Arizona Cardinals? Oh, shit. This is in Memphis, Tennessee. Oh. So... Cornfield. So, cornfield. Red Rock and Roll. Red Bricks Field. Look at all those red bricks. Gwyn, Megadex, The Island. 15,000 capacity, too. For that, Sweet Victory, Campus Park, Dino Lair. I'm doing Dino Lair for that. Alright. Sheboygan. Play next. There we go. I'm a DH. You see that? I'm a DH. Because fucking Nick Plummer's my left field. You son of a bitch.
The game's future stars are on display as minor league baseball comes your way on the show.
Tonight, so wait, this is a different game. So that I need to check my camera, make sure I'm not covering anything. Wait, did we sell out? There's no way we sold out, right? There's no way. Show me attendance statistic. Show me an attendance statistic. I don't believe you.
Good fastball as he gets the swing and a miss. Boy, that's just about
dude, I'm so bad.
This hitter right now looks overmatched with a fastball. I think you go right back to it.
Little tardy on that swing as it's well wide of first.
How am I so late?
Had to wait back on the changeup, and he did a good job just to make contact.
When a pitcher puts you in a proverbial rocking chair like he's doing right now, you have to take a deep breath. You can't
great.
Start trying to guess along with him. Trust your fundamentals and stay on that fastball.
On the first, and there's one gone here
thank
to
you.
Start the second.
Thank you.
Next will be the designated hitter, Ron King.
In scoring position. I don't want to be a DH.
King. To the
never
right
mind.
Side. Leaps and makes a terrific catch.
I was literally in the middle, so like, never mind, that's fine.
Striding forward,
you
now
bitch.
Is the DH.
The DH, Rod King. Fuck you. Give me a hit at least. You whore.
Boy, dear, it's about time they got something brewing here. First pitch.
Are you done yapping at me yet? I'm not fast enough to steal yet. Are you done yapping?
Now at the plate,
it looks like he's finally got
King.
Something done here, yeah. Fuck yeah.
Go ahead run at first. And he swings through a fastball and doesn't catch up with it. It's 0-1.
His heater's got some late ride through the zone. A lot of late swings right now. You're only going to get to that pitch if you get the front foot down early.
Whomst?
Ready with the 1-1. Pitch out. Nothing doing.
Drew trying to make Alex Steele, or not Alex, the other guy.
First.
I don't know what his first name is.
At
That's going to even up the count at 2-2.
Why am I on the Cardinals? Made me do Washington.
Counts even at 2.
For what?
Hit hard back up the middle, and that finds its way through for a base hit.
Nice execution right there, Dan. Kept his front shoulder in, kept his hands in.
Do we win?
Close one tonight, 2-1, the final score. Ian Hamilton claims the win out of the pen, his first. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac.
Why is it loud? Next game's position starting pitcher. MLB The Show. No, I'm not sure I want to proceed. I'm going to fucking be pitching. Can I not do this? Can I simulate through this game?
It is Jordan Gore. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. And he takes a called strike, 0-1. Guys, you take a look at our visiting club as they enter play here this evening. They come out of the gate slowly. Just one of their first four have been wins.
Yeah, guys, dropping yesterday was a heartbreaker without question. But you know what? You find a way. You show up to the yard today. You get out of the cab, and you watch countless hours of video, and you try and formulate a game plan to get this back to 500. 1-1 to start the road trip, and you're moving in the right direction.
And now in the box, Michael Park. He did not play last night, but clearly back in the starting nine for this one. Hit in the air out to left field. Plummer is in his tracks now as he makes the catch for out number two.
I'm going to pitch this entire first game. This is going to be so, the bases this is gonna be so bad.
Now. And up next, Royce Lewis. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And he fouls this one off.
I'm doing this one.
Lofted in the air out toward right center. Ascanio will put this one away, and the side is retired. We've played an inning. Still. Last half of the second set to go, and standing in is the DH, Jimmy Kerrigan. First pitch on its way. A high fastball is in there.
Yeah, I get it. They want to run this guy's pitch count up, but that was a pretty good pitch to hit. He might be kicking himself that he didn't swing at that one.
And it's quickly 0-2. Nothing in two count, and the pitch. Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning.
All right.
Next, here is...
Difficulty increased. No. Give me a beginner. I don't know how to pitch. The right fielder. At a reset, give me his. Thank you.
First offering.
I needed him to give me his.
Now a swing and a miss.
His direction.
That one, and it's strike one.
Whoop.
Lifted down the line.
Oh, that's fine.
Left fielder is on the move. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away.
We're doing a no hitter.
So now to the plate, Caleb Hamilton.
Our no hitter, our first game. And then our coach is going to be like, well, we're going to make you our pitcher now. You know that, right? And I'm going to be like, no. Supposed to swing at that, you son of a bitch. But right up top. Idiot. Idiot.
It's 1-2 now.
You know how I know you're an idiot? Because I would have swung at that.
Out of the hitter right here. That ball was at his eyes.
Now a ball lined to the left side.
Foul.
This is a foul ball. This foul ball. Steady at 1-2.
I'm going right down here with it.
Pitcher puts you in the proverbial rocking chair like he's doing right now. You have to take a deep breath. You can't start trying.
And the throw to first is there. The inning is over.
No hitter.
So no runs, no hits, no... Leading off the inning, it'll be Jay Phillips. They'll look to spark the offense and even
right
up things
here.
Up. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Capel is there, and he has it for the first down.
You guys, I'm pitching my ass off.
Leandro Batista.
Someone say Batista?
Here's the first pitch.
Batista.
And it's
Batista.
Away.
The offense.
What are you gonna make me do?
Right,
fastball
here,
where?
Down here. This guy is carrying himself. Boop. With a presence out on the mound.
Catch it. Yup. All his pitches. Yup.
Squeeze this one for the second out.
Thank you. I think I'm just recording a YouTube video at this point. I'm barely even looking at my Twitch over there. Next to bat will be Malik. Oh, let's go. Top left. Looking at a zero in the hit column. Rounded weakly down the line toward third. Barehanded at his knees. Got him. Make it nine. Still no hits. Here to start the ball.
Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And set to go as the third baseman, Jordan Gore.
Still a big baby. No hitter. In that hit column. And this still is a no hitter for me. Start setting in on a team if they're not careful. It's never a good feeling when you know the guy out there on the mound is completely shutting down. I'm throwing a changeup right here.
Next, it'll be Michael.
Right there.
He flew out in his last AB. A ball of no strikes.
I figured I should go for it. Nobody on. Another one.
Now a ball rolls softly to second. He's got it. Throw to first will get him. Already two away.
No hitter. Home fourth. Bottom of the fourth.
So two out. Can we not admit? And up next, Royce Lewis.
Shortstop.
Rolled slowly down the first baseline. This gets foul. It's 0-1.
Change up all the way down there. Yeah, all right. Whoa.
Swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
No, I'm gonna put a curver up top. Yeah. No.
Seems like every one of
call
them
that a pitch.
One and two, and it's just about every there at bat. And when that's the case,
you bitch. You bitch. All right, I guess I'll follow my pit. I'll follow my catcher. Idiot. Change up. Down corner. Down scope. Idiot.
This guy's been really on point. So
watch this one. Somebody do a fastball. I'm gonna do a curveball. All the way up top. What? You bitch.
Definitely not what you're trying to do here. 0-2 with a curveball. You see a lot of guys elevate a fastball like that in this
but a curveball. Get off me. Is just asking to get. Are you trying?
You froze him on the fastball there. Jimmy Kerrigan is dealt with for the first out in the bottom of the inning.
Nope. Touch the bag. Touch the bag. Thank you.
Stepping in next,
fastball all the way up top, you say.
After grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far.
Yay. That was unfortunate. I'm very sorry for that pitch.
And this pitcher is on right now, pounding the zone, attacking these hitters. He's making
yay.
Two out, nobody on.
No, sir. I'll go right up here. What?
Strikes.
You son of a bitch. Change up down here.
Back on the changeup, and he did a good job just to make contact. He's got a good feel for his off-speed pitch his second time through the order, and we just saw three in a row. And that misses 2-2. This one's flared out toward left. Left fielder coming in.
Easy. End of the fifth.
Down, and that will end the inning.
We're back.
Ready to go for the
we're
last
back
half of the inning, and next it'll be the outfielder Jake Phillips.
The left field.
First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike. Phillips, a 32-year-old veteran, most of the time he can be found behind the plate, but he's roaming the outfield in this one.
Yeah, crazy athlete, Maddie. One thing that does travel to whatever position he's at is that he's got an absolute.
Who is this ump? There's no way. Who is this ump?
Shut down a running game. This guy's a special talent.
I know I'm on beginner, but like, fuck.
He watches a pitch for ball one.
Yeah, that looked like a strike, but let me tell you, when you're staring at a big zero and a hit call,
what was that?
Call like that to go your way can feel like a.
Watch this. I'm gonna do this. It's just gonna. They're gonna give me. They're gonna give me it. Ready? Oh, come on now.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball. Two back-to-back.
And he struck him out as well. So the bottom of the order providing little resistance the here, and there are two away.
27.
Malik Ziegler will stand in for a second time here as he swings and misses there. It's nothing and one.
hey, the guy on the mound is absolutely pounding his zone, and that's why he's been able to stay and pitch deep into this game.
That's what I was going to do, huh? Or catcher? Down the side on strikes. Here it comes. That's what I was going to do. Struck him out, so it might be time to begin the countdown. How much energy am I at? Not enough. Seventh here, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Jordan Gore. Third baseman. Ow. You bitch. Quite catch the bottom of the zone. That's going to be way too far. Yep. 2-0 now. My bad.
Here it comes. Light up the sky with fire. Little chopper back to the mound.
And boop. There's one down now. Not getting any hits on me, you snakes. Not on my ass. No, sir. No, siree. Michael. And he idiot. At a curveball there. No balls and a strike. Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm going to go like right here. Today. Too many early swings. They got to be a little bit more idiot. Patient at the plate. You're going to make me go top left, right? Oh, wide left. Oh, you two. Fucking savage. You savage. Check swing that time. They'll appeal down to third. Damn. And Mike Fillmore isn't buying it. It's ball one. The 1-2. Chopped weakly to the left.
Hit him right in the knees. Did you see that? Hit him right in the knees.
Lofted in the air out toward right center. Catch it! Right. Thank you! Oh. He gets there and makes the
play for the second out of the inning. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. In at the plate, Royce Lewis. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. 0-1 the count.
That's foul off.
Bases are empty here with two men out. Sent on the ground out to second, reined in, and that
end of the seventh
matters here in the seventh.
End of the seventh.
Digging in will be Jimmy Kerrigan. He was sent packing on strikes in his last.
Here we go.
Yeah, in today's game, certainly don't.
What a ball! For too many strikeouts. All right, no one likes to go suck down my ass.
Expect him to be a little bit more aggressive at the dish this AB. Weakly hit to third, knee high, he barehands it.
No, somebody got on because it was an error. You throw it back there.
Looking at this,
he got a single. No, I don't care. Onto it instead of. No shit, I was relieved.
To an end, 6-3 the final.
Well, no shit, we won.
Field Cardinals led this game from the third inning on and never wavered. Ron King earns his first win of the season as he allows just one hit through his 7+ innings of work. So that's a wrap here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, this is Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter at MLB The Show.
Back to being a DH. All right. 15 minutes. I'm back to being a DH. Thank God. That pitching took forever. What time is it?
Okay,
I have another hour. Contact swing for a hit. I'll do power swing for a hit.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
That wasn't fair. Don't fail my. Okay, I said don't fail my challenge. Top 50 prospect. Ooh.
Attack with that pitch. Get ahead. Get the offense on their toes.
No! Whore. Whore.
Is there one away.
All set. Look at my beard. Looks good.
And striding forward, the designated hitter, Ron King. Swinging a ball hit on the
ground. I almost went to a knee on that one.
This is foul for the first strike.
Top 50 prospect.
The wind up and the 0-1. Waved at and missed, and he's behind 0-2.
Of course, because I'm late. I'm always late.
Better get that front foot down early and get ready, or he's going to throw it right by you. Count remains at 0-2. Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's
locating and
feeling really good
about
his fastball. Two back-to-back.
I'm going two.
He's got himself a base hit. Dan, he took that right back at his face right there. Exactly.
That would have been me out if I was going to.
Trying to do.
Ron King, top 50 prospect.
Singled in his last at bat. First pitch on its way. Way late on the fastball for strike one.
Ooh, that one hurt.
This hitter needs a cup of coffee, or he was sitting off speed right there.
Hit out towards second.
If somebody watches this VOD, I gotta change my running animation. I keep forgetting. If somebody's watching this VOD at this very moment and they want to watch me play this live, I will be live Friday. Advance runner to third base is better. Okay. I will be live Friday, April 16th at a prod by 10. By 10 o'clock. By 10 o'clock CST. So that's 11 Eastern. Both teams have nine Mountain, eight Pacific.
Another one fouled off.
Hopefully when I go to bed after this stream, I will actually go to bed and be able to sleep.
From the belt, kicks and deals.
That's a hit, thank God.
That gets through for a base hit. He's now 3-for-4 in this one.
Hey, Dero, not a bad night. Three singles, but hey, you'll take 3-for-4.
I don't think I necessarily care about the challenge at this point. I'm kind of just... We lost? What do you mean? I'm doing great. I have to go to the clubhouse because our coach is going to be like, so, you like pitching? And I'm like, no. He goes, but you're good at it. Yeah, but do I care?
It's actually happening. The organization has decided to try him as both a position player and as a pitcher. They're really trying it here at the double-A level. Jonathan Mayo of MLB Pipeline is with me. Jonathan, do you think this could work?
No.
I mean, can it work, Ben? Yeah, of course it can work. It hasn't worked all too often. There are more and more teams who are trying to make it work. Most of these guys as amateurs were two-way players. You know, they don't specialize usually until later on. And often they choose one or the other. You see more and more teams really making an effort to let players do both, to see maybe one jumps to the foreground on its own organically. It's awfully hard just because of the amount of work that you have to put.
They're
going to
be like, how will you be a DH?
Either as a hitter and position player or as a pitcher, naturally some work is going to be taken away from one or the other if you're splitting your focus. And that's why we haven't seen it too often. Guys have to be tremendous athletically to be able to do both. The work ethic has to be off the charts. It's happened a couple of times at the major league level, but it's few and far between. So I'm really interested to see if it's going to work out in this case.
A prospect receives a check-in from his agent who wants to make sure his client's career is being launched in a way that suits the young man's goals and ambitions.
Exactly. I don't want to be a fucking pitcher. I don't like pitching. I hate it. Alright. I say for one game we focus some sliders and we just fuck with, and we see what happens, eh? XP can only be earned while using the default sliders. Who the hell cares? And we'll go back to default sliders after one game, so. I don't care. Just let me focus there for one game. Or one series. Or a season. Focus training. Attribute gains. I'll do this. There's a little game. There's a little, okay, I was gonna say there's a little icon, so. This is gonna be fucking awful again. They didn't change this minigame. Because it's actually awful. You ready for this bullshit? I'm not. Watch this. It seems as though I can't spam X, by the way. Just so we're on the same page. Not that that's what I was doing. Because it was. But, you know. Brother, you're in my PCI when I hit this.
I can spam X. I can't, actually. I can. Oh.
A player new to his AA squad gets a tip from one of his coaches.
Tell me to do all my training and shit, yeah. Sure. Animal.
Welcome into this presentation of Minor League Baseball from the AA Central. Today, the opener of this three-game set between the Springfield Cardinals and the Arkansas Travelers. We've got baseball on the show.
So sure as hell not traveling now, are they? Some bastards.
Now into the box, Dom Thompson Williams.
I say, why is my head blonde? But it's not. It's just
early season contest. This is hit the other way out toward left field. King will get there with ease as he puts it away for out number two.
The abductive triggers are hitting in this game. That's awful. For when I throw one of those balls.
So now here is Ron King looking to put them ahead early with this at bat. But a good play by the first baseman to spear this one, and that'll
good play my ass. They hit us right to him.
Now it'll be Ron King. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Hammered the other way to deep right field.
Is that out of here? No, it's not.
Thomas has to retreat.
You never know anymore.
Has it to retire the side. Five innings have been no problem. So the next to bat will be Joe Rizzo. Comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ball game. That's lifted the other way out to left. King comes on now and puts it away for
I always knew that I probably shouldn't have streamed this game at launch. There's probably a million other people that are doing the same thing. Like Brennan and last time up. That's all I know that plays MLB.
First pitch on the way. Line drive base hit. Make a turn. He'll hold it second and there are two aboard now.
No mistake what he was sitting on, looking for a dead red piece of cheese middle of the plate, and he didn't miss it.
Bro, Hutz is still streaming. What are you doing?
Stepping in once again is Ron King, singled in his last at-bat. King. Hey, we got one. Come on, get ahead, stay ahead. He comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch.
That pitch is garbage. So
fastball right there, down and away. If you're gonna do any damage with that pitch, you have to think up the middle the other way, and you have to be diving and leaning out over that thing
into the corner and slicing foul.
Quick question: how is Fortnite still popular? Why is it still popular? That's the better question, I think. Finding Elijah Repentance actually is a category now. That's pretty pog.
Hard on the ground towards second.
I didn't know that.
First, and there were two
it does have a category now. That's pretty neat.
Hey, not many pitchers can brag about throwing a one-hit complete game, so hats off for him. But as a pitcher, I know he's going to wonder, like, what might have been. So close.
I am still scrolling for MLB, by the way.
That's baseball for you.
3-0, the final score in this one today. Springfield Cardinals rode an important sixth inning to victory in this one. Angel Rondon earns his first
36.4. Why didn't I see it?
Up 10 strikeouts in the effort. Darren McCowan pitched well, allowing only two earned, but ends up taking the loss. So that'll just about do it for us this afternoon. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plezak, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasquez.
Fuck me, there's people streaming this game with 8,000.
For more, make your way over to the new website, theshow.com.
Yeah, that's why. That's why. That makes more sense. There's so much, like, are you sure you want to proceed shit?
The game's future stars are on display as Isaiah Campbell, the right-hander from Venezuela, gets the starting nod in this one. What do we need to know here, Danny?
Well, Matt, you hate to go into the game thinking that you're going to have to get the bullpen involved, but you may have to with this guy on the mound. He's not known for going very deep in the games. Very rarely does he go six innings or more, so this very...
I just realized my sliders are still all fucked, and I'm still playing like this.
So it's no runs, no base hits, no errors, and a runner left on. Bottom of the third now. And
I'm picking my toenails now because I'm getting antsy. No
left field. 1-2. Louis. Skied in the air to straightaway left.
King has him played perfectly as he puts it away for round number
there
one.
There we go.
Up next, Dom
still in the field.
Worked a walk in his first plate appearance.
If only we were still in the cornfield.
Swing, and there it goes. Deep to left field. Gone!
Why do you even tell me to do that?
There's
why?
A saying in the game, they say solo homers won't kill you. So here is Ron King. And Dan, I'm sure the starter on the mound would like to hit the rewind button on that last inning.
Oh, no doubt about that, Mac. That was a really rocky frame. But clearly not enough to chase him from this game. We'll see if he's still shaking.
Oh,
no, you bitch.
It short. It's there. He got him.
Why are you stealing my hits from me?
Striding
that's so unbelievably not fair.
He went deep last time up.
He turned around that fastball and drove
it. Another one as this is hit high and deep out to left. A leap at the wall, but he can't bring this one back. It's a home run.
Second home run of the game right there.
And stepping in.
Who's the psychopath that hits square to watch the full game?
Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch.
What's your speed at over there, Chief? 46. Yeah, calm the fuck down. Calm down.
Back up the middle.
That's a base hit.
That's through, and he's got his first.
Thank God.
He's one for three.
That's a baser. That's a baser.
So now into the box is Ron King, singled in his last at bat. Here's the first pitch to him.
Whoop.
Hit in the air down the
not
right
a,
field
not a chance.
Right fielder giving
didn't think so.
He gets there and makes a fine run.
Like, not a chance. Didn't
out.
Think so.
Hey, this was a pretty tightly played game. Got a little bit of everything in this one. Some timely hitting, runs on the board, key pitching, and defense in certain spots. This one was a fun one to watch.
This evening's game comes to an end 5-4, the final tally. The Cardinals jumped ahead in the seventh inning and never gave the lead back. Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of Minor League Baseball. Tonight we wrap up this three-game series between the Springfield Cardinals and the Arkansas
how are we even?
Travelers.
The Travelers are...
It's the show.
Are the Travelers that bad? One of their pitchers seems to be doing all right.
Second inning set to go, and that'll bring up
just a quick thought.
Ron King. Hit sharply on the ground.
Thank you for the error. I appreciate you dearly.
And they'll have no play as
you're not glitching anymore, so that's great.
Nice effort by the shortstop right there. Kept it in front of him. That's
I'm going to try stealing.
You know, dealer in a spot like that.
Even though we shouldn't.
That's a tough play. Just to knock
I'm in.
Ball. Meanwhile, here the throw down to second is not in time. And
all right, I'm out. All right, I'm out. Well, I guess we're... I'm number four?
So now it'll be
already moving up.
Hitter, Ron King. First pitch coming. Here it is. High in the air down the right field line.
Not a chance.
Thomas is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. Bottom of the inning now, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Jake Shiner.
The third baseman, Jake.
This one.
I know.
He's flared toward left center. Here comes a left fielder. He's there and
the
first down.
Da 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 da. Look at me. Look at me. Route efficiency 99.8%. All right. Hell yeah.
And now,
look at me.
Jose Godoy worked a walk.
I'm a great fielder.
He takes it to the opposite field, high and deep to left. Looking up is the left fielder. Gone!
Is there an indicator for that? As there used to be.
Next will be the
and explain it.
Ron King.
Not that fucking shrinking circle that's in the last one.
First offering on its way.
No, that's a double.
Cleanly. There's one. Relay to first in time, and just like that, this side is ready now is Cody Shepard struck out in his last trip to the plate.
This might be
Cody.
Liner in there for a base hit.
Like an hour and a half of MLB The Show 21 just for somebody to watch in the morning or listen to in the morning.
I was thinking about it earlier today. I was like, well, should I? Because nope, my the watch time. I hit square multiple times, by the way, there. I don't know what the hell happened. Oh, because there was nobody on square. Told me to throw home, but I don't have the arm speed. I don't have the arm strength for that, so there was no reason for, to do that, but. Fly ball right down the line in left. Catch made in left. Here comes the runner for the plate. And that'll score the runner from third as they'll open up a 3-1 lead. I was thinking. Always productive. Should I be splitting my VODs into hours so that way people can sit and like when I watch VODs I don't sit there and watch an 8-hour VOD and then come back to it, watch it again, come back to it, watch it again when I want to finish it. I watch hours at a time. So hopefully. First offering on its way. I think I might. I'm gonna rip this hour and a half straight to YouTube and see what the ratio is like. That's a gapper. Never mind, I guess. I got it. I got two of them. Oh. Even. Oh, right, because he was on the ground because he dove. So even second base tagged up. Oh, nice. Worked out, I guess. Swung on and hit in the air to left. Left fielder is on the move. And that is down for extra bases. Go ahead, take it. I fucked up. And
not in time as the second run scores. Boy, that's a huge base hit right there, Dero. We're getting late into this one, and that gives them the lead by two. Yeah, that could be a backbreaker right there. We'll see how this one ends up, but nice job to get that knock right there to drive in a pair.
Pulls this one in the air out to left. Catch made in left. Here comes the runner for the plate. He'll come home with it. And the run is in to score on the sack fly as they double things up to lead it 60.
My arm strength is not up to par for that.
Now at the plate, Ron King. And he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. I had him guessing that time as he's barely able to foul it away. Oh, here's a shot out to right center.
That's a gapper. That was a bad idea. The tag, and he'll be called out, and that is gonna do it for this. I'm not used to being so slow. Whatever.
Well, for a minute, it really looked like they were going to play with using this kid on the mound and in the field, but it seems they've quickly abandoned that idea. Jim Callis of MLB Pipeline joins me. Jim, does that tell you that the pick on him was a reach as high as it was?
You know, I really wouldn't say that at all. I mean, one thing I've learned over the years is you don't want to judge a draft too soon. Sure. You got to wait for it to play out and see how the guy, you know, give him years in the big leagues before you really know for sure. But to be honest, you know, it's so difficult to make it as a two-way player because it's difficult to make it as a hitter or as a pitcher, and to try to do both is that much harder.
You think they filmed these all on the same day?
A number of instances where you have a guy who's a two-way player at the amateur level, and you bring him into pro ball, and you make him a pitcher, and then you see his fastball gets better because he's not drained.
Yeah.
He's not exerting energy, you know, trying to make it as a position player. His secondary stuff gets better because he's more time to work on it. You know, it's the same thing. I've seen plenty of hitters who've given up pitching, and then they can focus on hitting, and they get better. Maybe they start driving the ball more. They become better defensive players because they have more time to take ground balls or fly balls, as the case may be. So, no, I wouldn't say it's a mistake. We've got to let this guy's career play out.
Thanks. Appreciate it, you prick. All right, let's save. That's me. Chat, anyway, YouTube, this is where I'm going to end it. I'm going to end my stream. You guys don't really need to see that. It's just wasting my time anyway. Wasting my time. So, remember, you saw me eating that Snickers at the beginning. You better go to the comments. You type, hey, I am satisfied. Some of that. whatever I said, something satisfied, whatever, type that. If you enjoy MLB 21, leave a like. I'll definitely be playing a morning stream tomorrow regardless. So I think Twitch has a feature where I can rip it into 15 minute segments. That's too much. I stream 8 hours in 15 minutes. That's 4 times 8, 24 videos. Yeah, that's stupid. I'm not gonna do that, but this will be going up on YouTube as soon as it's ready. I'm gonna end my stream, then cut it, upload it, description it, all that shit, and put it up as soon as I can. So have a good day. I'll see you in my stream, twitch.tv/thekingrises, starting at 10 central, 11 eastern, 9 mountain, 8 pacific. Okay, all right.